Hello, my name is Sho Watanabe from Soka Municipal Hospital in Japan. Today, I will present the key findings of a study published in Allergy. Food protein-induced enterocolitis syndrome, or FPIES, is a non-IgE-mediated food allergy characterized by delayed gastrointestinal symptoms. In adults, severe abdominal pain and especially abdominal distension are common, but their mechanism has remained unclear. This study aimed to establish objective criteria for abdominal distension and to clarify its anatomical origin using imaging. We analyzed 26 adult patients with FPIES and used an 8-item questionnaire to assess abdominal distension. Based on this, we developed a simple diagnostic algorithm to objectively identify abdominal distension, which can help clinicians distinguish it from pain and nausea. Among 14 patients who underwent oral food challenge, 7 tested positive. CT scans during symptomatic episodes consistently revealed marked dilation of the small intestine from the jejunum to the ileum, while the stomach and colon showed no major changes. This indicates that small intestinal dilation is a key driver of abdominal symptoms in adult FPIES. In summary, our study demonstrates that small intestinal dilation is strongly associated with severe abdominal symptoms in adult FPIES. A simple algorithm enables objective assessment of abdominal distension. Imaging may support early diagnosis and guide better management of this under-recognized condition. These findings highlight that when adult patients present with recurrent severe abdominal symptoms, clinicians should consider FPIES and recognize that small intestinal dilation may serve as a supportive diagnostic feature. Thank you for your attention.